Switzerland may be a small country, but offers a lot of beautiful attractions. Switzerland has something for everyone, from stunning mountain peaks to lovely blue lakes and a countryside rich with ancient treasures. Although no country is flawless, but we have to say, Switzerland comes very close. The Alps run through 60% of the country, and the landscapes and towns look like they were created with lots of imagination. The country offers glacier-capped peaks, crashing waterfalls, crystal-clear blue lakes and trails winding up to incredible heights. Even the most culturally rich cities enjoy breathtaking views of vineyards, lakes, and rivers, and the mountains are never more than a whisper away. The real magic of Switzerland, however, is how easily all of this may be reached, whether you travel by rail, bicycle, boat, automobile, or foot. This small Alpine country offers a variety of experiences for the visitors. Are you still not sure if you should plan a visit to this beautiful country? Let us present to you our list of the most beautiful places to visit in Switzerland. Number 10. Zurich. Often ranked on the top in quality of living surveys, the country's social and cultural center has a lot to offer. From chilly waterside bars on the banks of the Lim Matt to its alley-woven old town, where Augusto Giacometti's rainbow of stained glass glows in the twin-spied Romanesque Grossmünster. There's a lot going on, from the popular Pride March to Europe's largest street rave. Despite its world-famous financial services, Zurich boasts a surprisingly active social scene. And, if that wasn't enough, the city is aesthetically pleasing, from the beautiful streets of the old town to the breathtaking views of Lake Zurich. Number 9. Swiss National Park. Swiss National Park was established in 1914 and is the Alps' oldest reserve. The park, which borders Italy, spans more than 170 square kilometers of flower-filled hollows, swift-flowing rivers, and limestone cliffs. The scenery is especially spectacular in the winter, when the forested mountains are blanketed in snow, and the views from the cross-country ski trails are breathtaking. Nature enthusiasts can explore the region on the extensive network of trails, though deviating from these paths is prohibited in order to protect the natural ecosystems. The park is home to over 5,000 different species of wildlife, including marmots, red deer, chamois, ibex, foxes, and over 100 different bird species. Number 8. Bern. Switzerland's capital exudes old world charm and is perched on a peninsula of the River Aare. Its medieval old town is a UNESCO World Heritage Site. Strolling through the cobblestone streets, visitors can see the tallest cathedral in Switzerland, with panoramic views from its tower. Fountains from the 16th century, the Ziklag medieval clock tower with moving puppets, and 6 kilometers of shopping arcades are some to be mentioned. The Rose Garden provides stunning views of the historic town center. Bern has a wide range of tourist attractions, including excellent museums, that are just waiting to be discovered. The impressive galleries, such as the Zentrum Paul Klee, which houses the world's largest collection of works by this famous artist, and the Bern Museum of Art, will appeal to art lovers. Number 7. St. Moritz. St. Moritz is one of the world's top mountain destinations, with mirror-like lakes, glacier, craggy peaks, alpine forests, and plenty of sunshine. It's a must-see on any list of things to do in Switzerland. This opulent resort town, which has hosted 2 Winter Olympics, is known for its opulent hotels and costly restaurants. The town is divided into 2 parts and is located in an alpine valley 1,800 meters above sea level. St. Moritz Dorf, situated on a sunny terrace overlooking the Lake of St. Moritz. The second half of town, on the valley floor near Lake St. Moritz, is a health resort with less expensive lodging. Skiing, snowboarding, skating, tobogganing and bobsledding are all popular winter activities. St. Moritz is also a cultural crossroads, which adds to the stunning mountain scenery. In the neighboring areas, Romance, German, Italian, French, and English are all spoken, not to mention the various languages of the numerous well-heeled international visitors and expats. Number 6. Chateau de Chillon. A visit to the Swiss Riviera would be incomplete without a visit to the medieval Chateau de Chillon. The castle, which is located on an island in Lake Geneva near the popular town of Montrose, dates back to the 10th century and was utilized as a crucial water fort. The castle rooms were then decked out with all manner of arts and artifacts that visitors can enjoy today, and it became a lakeside summer house for the affluent Counts of Savoy. The castle is Switzerland's most visited historical monument and a must-see while visiting the nation. Number 5. Interlaken. Located between Lake Thun to the west and Lake Brienz to the east, is one of Switzerland's most popular summer vacation destinations. Hohemet, located in the heart of town, is an urban planning marvel with 35 acres of open space. The Hohweg, the main street through here with breathtaking mountain views, is surrounded by flower gardens, hotels, and cafes. The Eiger, Monch, and Jungfrau peaks tower above the town, providing excellent opportunities for alpine adventures. Hiking, climbing, abseiling, and kayaking are all popular activities. More than 45 mountain railways, cable cars, chairlifts, and ski lifts transport visitors into the surrounding countryside and provide numerous opportunities for aerial sightseeing. In the winter, skiers and snowboarders can choose from the surrounding resorts and cross-country ski along the extensive trail network. Paragliders launch from Bietenburg Niederhorn in the summer. Take a paddle steamer around the lakes to see the scenery from a lower elevation. Number 4. Lake Geneva. There's plenty to do in the surrounding region, from the international bustle of Geneva to the many vineyards that crawl up the hillsides around the lake. Lake Geneva is one of Switzerland's most beautiful places, stretching from Geneva in the west to Lausanne in the east. There's also a lot going on the lake. Windsurfing, water skiing, and kayaking are all options for more active visitors. If you're feeling lazy, you can simply sit back and enjoy the scenery from the deck of a paddle steamer as it crosses the lake. Geneva wraps around the lake's southern shore, marked by its rainbow-kissed Jet d'Eau fountain and Mont Blanc peeking up on the horizon. With big-hitting museums and galleries to absorb, botanical gardens to stroll, lidos to swim at, old town cafes to hang out in, and ferrying locals across the water surely makes it one of the world's most scenic journeys. Number 3. Lucerne. Lucerne is a popular destination among tourists in Switzerland. The city rests beside Lake Lucerne, between heart-lifting mountainous landscape. With the lake and the mountains at your fingertips, you can choose between a steamer cruise or conquering a mighty Alpine peak like Pilatus or Rigi. The lake breeze, the impressive mountains surrounding the city and the beautiful architecture make Lucerne a destination like no other. There are plenty of places to visit in Lucerne, from beautifully painted bridges, excellent museums, and a handful of historical sites. This destination that has everything to offer, from history to good food, mountains, adventure, and fun. Number 2. Jungfraujoch. The train ride to Jungfraujoch, the top of Europe, with an observation terrace and scientific observatory perched at 3,454 meters, is one of the most popular things to do in the beautiful Bernese Oberland. The Great Aleph Glacier, Europe's longest glacier, begins at Jungfraujoch and is a UNESCO World Heritage Site. The famous Eiger Trail, which runs from the Eiger Glacier Station to Alpeglen, clings to the rocks at the north face. Picturesque Grindeld is a glacier village in the Jungfrau region that serves as an excellent base for mountain adventures. It is one of Switzerland's oldest and most popular resorts, nestled at the base of snow-capped mountains. The tiara-shaped Wetterhorn and the sheer north face of the Eiger, one of the world's most dramatic and difficult climbs, tower above this alpine valley. Grindeld's two gleaming glaciers are nestled between the mountains. Fallhorn, at 2,681 meters, provides the best views of the giant peaks. Number 1. The Matterhorn. Switzerland's iconic pointed peak, the Matterhorn, is one of the highest mountains in the Alps. This legendary peak rises to 4,478 meters on the border with Italy, and its four steep faces face the four compass points. The first summit attempt, in 1865, ended tragically when four climbers died while descending. Every summer, tens of thousands of experienced climbers visit. Skiers can ski down more than 300 kilometers of slopes in the winter. Swimming and tennis are popular summer activities, as are hiking, biking, and climbing in the surrounding mountains. Zermatt, a top international resort with horse-drawn carriage rides, and world-class restaurants and hotels, are located at the foot of this mighty peak. Motorized vehicles are prohibited in the village to protect the air quality and the peaceful atmosphere. We hope you found this video useful, and if you did, please press the like button. Share your thoughts in the comments, and let us know which of the destinations you are going to add to your bucket list. To watch more content like this, subscribe to Travel Spot and press the bell icon to stay updated with our latest videos.